Hello everyone, welcome to Merigold TV. Please, if today is your first time to watch or listen to my video, don't forget to hit the subscribe button and also remember to press the bell sign. For those of you that have already subscribed, thank you so much. I so much appreciate you now for the subscribe to this my channel. If you never see subscribe, I beg kindly hit the subscribe button and press the bell sign in case any time where I drop video here. You go always day away. In this channel, I dey always dey upload latest trending video based on what they happen for inside life. So today, my people, this story, 1 and 1 year, so it dey very, very sad, heartbroken, and painful concerning what it happened to those husband and wife, what they say for this picture. Yes, so this couple, they are from Yoruba. They have been married for years based on the story. The write-up here, I think, see every details concerning this family. They said they married for years, and at the process where these two couples say married to each other, the woman, it could happen to be say children not quickly come for her. We all know how it be when you get married. The next thing you go to expect, you go to pray for the fruit of the womb, say, ah, God, don't make God quickly bring pikin. Sometimes, some people, they go take them very quick. Some people, they go take them 5 years. Some, they go take them 10 years. Some, they different. Just depends on individual. So, in this woman case, they say it take a good 12 years for her to come finally come get these two beautiful twins when they see her. So all those while she did take care of her children, as when I will say the children are looking lovely, well taken care of. Not until one day, I think it was on the 25th of April, this woman and her children, they day house. Their house for Ibadan. As in they ask now so all those kidnapper people, they carry people, children, they bust into the house of this family. What did they go do? They not thief money. They not say, may this woman give them anything we did for that house. What did they just do? What did they not say? It go pay the woman pass. Where they know quite well. Say this woman, it take her years before she finally come put to bed of these two beautiful kids. Kidnappers, they carry those children, carry them go nowhere. As they carry them go, that very day, like say her husband not there around when they take collect the children. When the husband come, the woman explain to her husband, the next day the husband come bring her to social media. Meanwhile, as they carry those children, hey, now no as they be now, this woman don't begin to cry. Oh, her blood pressure come rise. Now, what did they come get to do to this woman? So that this woman no go just end up collapse. They come quickly rush her. Go hospital. This woman cried. They begged, they say, whosoever will carry her children, may they have begged, may them bring the children come. May they bring these children come safety. May they bring these children come without anything, not do these children. This woman, they cried. The husband, too, the man said, body, the heart. In fact, I need to understand as it they be. If you get children, even when your children don't even dare ask with you, they go visit somebody or they even come out, go even school, yeah. You go just they wait, make they come back, make they come back. You can't wait to see them. Not to talk or say, kidnappers enter your house, carry those innocent children. You could just be like saying that between life and death, now it could just be for those parents. So, as they carry these children now, the woman don't they cry, they begin they carry the woman scatter to make sure say she do okay, make it not come be say something bad not go happen to this woman. children which she used for good how many years till fine before she come finally come get these twins. Now, what will be the problem now, my people? Yeah. In fact, something did happen for that our country. Eh? The people where he kidnapped those two children, thank God, say the children did take her life. They come to look for the ransom of £100,000, which is about 55 million naira approximately as a calculator. They say if the parents of these children where they collect so, if they bring the money, they go release the children. Now see how wicked, how people take get mind where they say make this family say see £100,000. In as much say maybe they don't say this man get money, but they're supposed to still consider say what they do it did bad as they will carry innocent children, because they don't already they fear and say if they carry those children, now these children they give the parents joy, they will definitely bring the money come out. Now there the man, they said the man don't begin on the tell them, make the kind of, you know, negotiate. And meanwhile, while they are still talking now, the kidnappers and the family of the children where they kidnapped, so they said they can't get to send the pictures. They see the picture, the two children, they were not happy. One of the child had swell up. The other one, they cry. Ah, as the parents see those pictures, they burst into tears. The parents, they worry now. They don't begin, they call all those police officers, head of police for that Lagos, I think it was in the Ibadan. They don't, they call them, make their heart fast on it, make them help them to kind of track those people, to make sure say, they bring their children come back safely. As at this moment now, my people, this matter don't they go 1 week plus now. Nobody know where a part of those children. And all the whole Nigerians don't they beg the people, make them a beg, release those innocent children, because whichever see where their parents do, make them not go use them on those children, because these kids, they are innocent. They don't know what their parents have done to people out there. If not for business level, the parents and other people get to involve themselves into, and it can't be say that business can't get as it be. At least they're supposed to take the children out of it away. Because for those kidnappers, so could they move for ransom of 55 million naira, which is £100,000. You know, say, those kidnapper and evil people, we see evil get to say they this work. They know, say, this very man, father of those innocent children. They know, say, the family get money. Make the heart beg, release those children. Because it's so painful. The children, when they gather, they eat with. When they go, they call you daddy, mommy for house. We just be say, they just carry them. You know, be say, they even don't say, okay, those children, they go for visits. They follow one relative, no kidnappers. And the kidnappers, we carry them. So now, we all know how they be. When kidnapper carry person, either big or small, the person hope go just go on, because now prayer that person go day 24 hours to make sure say that person when they kidnap make them return at safety. I beg my fellow Nigeria people, make we all pray for those children. Make those kidnappers, make them leave those innocent children. If they don't go carry on, go give the parents for their place. thinking say the police go catch them. Make anywhere what they just do, make they drive, enter near police station, or just drive, enter somebody house, put the children there. Then people may come meet the children. They will carry those children, go station, say, see, oh, people, some people can't drop children here, or they don't know they be. So that the parents will go carry those innocent children. Just imagine, they just hold those innocent kids hostage. Now, the father, now, you say, if the evil wants, make it just a think about it all the time. Say, already, it don't develop BP from this whole matter now. It don't be evil, the mama, or the evil, they talk. My people, why? Why all those kidnappers they do people like this? They go kidnap adults, they go kidnap even little innocent children, all because of money. And then they know they fear their whole life. Because people, when they kidnap their children, so when they request ransom of 100,000 pounds, right? All those ones not go just this stupid. Without, they don't go see what make police investigate this matter. Nigeria police now, they don't know their duty. They don't know their work. If not to just enter main road, they collect 50-50 naira. They fight innocent citizens on street, they go sabi those ones. Now, children, what they collect for over a week now, since on the 25, when they collect those children for their home, police officer for Nigeria there, they never go search for those kidnappers. This is so painful. What did happen for our country, Nigeria? If you get to the era every day, every time, in fact, could just make you just feel, say, ah, this is not the country where we all know as giant of Africa. But today, so many things where they happen for that country. If they baffle somebody, oh. If they make somebody, they surprise, oh. If they make person, if we don't begin, they fear and say, ah. If this thing continue to happen like this, between now to a few years' time, it day worse now. How it go come be in 10 years' time? How the country go be in 20 years' time? Even in 5 years' time, yeah. Country where police no be police. Country where be say there is no law. Country where be say, ah, so many things they happen for that our country, honestly. I beg my people, make everybody, may we pray for these innocent children. May God go touch all those kidnappers' hearts. May they leave those kids. The parents of those children, they are going through pain every night and day. They cannot eat. They cannot sleep. They cannot do nothing. They just take away their joy away from them. This is so terrible. My people have there, have begged, make everybody say prayer to those kids so that they will return back home safely without nothing to touch them. May God still go touch all those kidnapper hearts. May they lead those children from crying out loud. For God's sake, those children, they are innocent. Regardless any purpose, we go, may they go carry, waiting go pay those couple pass. May they just leave these kids for them to go. So now, so it just be that my people just say, as I see this update, I need to bring a call for now, because they see what the apple for inside our country, Nigeria, where we all they call the giant of Africa. It is well. Thank you very much. Put your comment and say a prayer to those children for them to return home safely. Thank you and see you in my next video.